augmentations allow you to sprint for an indefinite period without tiring. Easily done. As you'll soon learn, the propulsion system will allow you to perform far greater feats than that. Chilling movements allows for smooth, continuous motion. Well done. Now proceed down the course. Now, let's try some basic weapons work. Good work. Now, let's try some war ones. While war running, the smart materials in your gloves and boots will change their properties. Using thunder war forces to secure you to the surface, while you now try jumping from one wall to another. Fire while war running to engage enemies from unexpected angles and directions. Well done. Good job. Let's move on to maneuvering in a subaqueous environment. Your augmentations and modifications allow you to remain active while submerged for a while, but you can still drown if you're not careful. Well done. Now see if you can use what you've learned to complete the rest of the course. Well done. Now see if you can use what you've learned to act.